Hey, Mom. Just so you know, you might hear some awkward stuff because I'm gonna make a video. Okay. So try to keep Puckett down. Cause he barks all the time. Alright, so I don't know where I'm gonna go with this video, but all I do know is that I have balloons. And I'm really excited. See, this is the positive part of going to my mom's job to help out and volunteer the love. Who knows what's gonna happen? But I'm pretty sure it's safe to assume I'm gonna kill some brain cells. Maybe I'll just spout out some random facts or something. I don't know.
So this is pretty much what I did for my 11th grade homecoming. Nobody really wanted to go with me, I don't know why. But I sat in a corner and I sucked helium. Because nobody dances at dances. Who does that? It's weird. I'm a natural blonde. It's out there. I think now everyone should go ahead and accept my natural colored ways. I know I happen to dye my hair a lot, but that's just part of my personality. I can't help it.
I think this is a pretty good time to put on a hat.
Here we go. Is this the front? Yes. Okay, here we go. This is necessary. This is very necessary.
Okay, so once upon a time I fell out of a tree and my elastic skirt saved my life. I was literally just hanging on a little nub upside down like a something, like a fish.
It was scary. It was terrifying. I don't really climb trees anymore. Actually, no, that's a lie. I do it. I still fall out.
I'm pretty sure in another life, I was probably a really obnoxious furry creature, like a raccoon, which is why I love this hat. It's my favorite hat ever. Maybe I was a red panda or something, because they're just ridiculous. They're just so happy all the time, so furry, and they play in the snow, and they're just so cute, I can't help it, oh god. I think I was a red panda. Hey guys, look, I'm an endangered species. I think it's safe to assume that this is not safe, but it's still fun, and that doesn't stop anybody from doing anything that's just totally obnoxious. Ah! Okay. Mom.
I'm wasting it, oh no. As of right. Why did I tie that so well? Anyway, you, chosen one.
So, I think I should tell everybody that I have a little bit of a dyslexia when I write. When I was, oh god.
Where is it?
What am I saying? Think.
Where's the hole? There it is. Oh, God. And there's nothing in that one.
I feel like I should probably
probably sing you guys a beautiful song. Okay, here we go. You could be the peanut butter to my jelly. You could be the butterflies I feel in my belly. You could be the captain and I could be a first mate. Or you could be the chill that I feel on a first date. You could be the hero and I could be your sidekick. You could be the tear that I cry if we ever split. You could be the rain and the cloud when it's storming. Or you could be the sun when it shines in the morning.